Mercenary.
Ah, mercenary. You are just in time.
I took care of your guy and I blew up most of Kamana. Allies not running scared yet?
No. In fact, they're stepping up their efforts. I welcome it. Now that the civilian official is safely on his way to Beijing, I can operate freely.
Which means another job for me.
Precisely. Universal Petroleum is a thinly disguised Allied front. They controlled the oil here for years, supported by the US government. Once we arrived, they immediately militarized. I want the Universal Petroleum headquarters erased from the Earth.
That's a big building.
There are defenses in place. Tanks, helicopters, military personnel. You may deal with these in any manner you see fit.
Just blow it up, you don't care how.
By any means necessary! I do not implore you to be subtle or thoughtful!
Ah, that's the pang I know and love.
A direct strike against the Allies' fuel reserve. Does this contract suit you?
I'm concerned our stockpile is light. I think we should stock up.
Sure, this will be fun.
UPHQ destroyed, as well as their main storage depot and the bridge into Maracaibo. I've identified them all. UP evacuated all their non-military personnel an hour ago. The building's empty except for Allied troops and mercenaries.
Dr. Rubin gets to watch me blow up her office on the TV on the private jet.
I have target in sight. Bomb the way! Warzone diner. Too hot for me.
Here you go, boss. I'll walk back.
Clear the area.
I'm a little...
I need more ammo!
They're dead!
Here you go, boss.
Here you go, boss. I'll walk back.
You're approaching the HQ. Very heavily defended by the looks of it. I guess they heard you were coming.
Achieved. That's why they come to us. Contract complete.